was at the Lyrical Coffee House. She actually came through on an open mic night last event. That was like a month, 2 months ago. She goes by the name of Vasani, also known as His Purpose. So can y'all please welcome her to the stage as she does her thing. You want this thing up here? You want to do your thing? I know you be out of the crowd.
Do your thing. I'm out.
Check. Can y'all hear me okay?
Yes.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen.
Yes.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Anybody excited about God in here this evening? Because I know I am. Could anyone have a near miss in this weather? Were you protected?
Yes.
Were you fed today?
Yes.
Yes. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Even the simple things that He does for us. We want to acknowledge Him in all of our ways. We want to give God credit for how He cares for us. So, as Chosen said, my name is His Purpose. I'm originally from South Africa. I was raised in America, but I am a citizen of Zion. Hallelujah, glory to God. So, this first track is actually not a new track. It's the first song that I did a couple of years ago, and so I'm going to share it with y'all. Does everybody know the term hypostatic union? Hypostatic union, what is that? That is God. That is Jesus being 100% man, 100% God, being both. That duality coming down to earth to show us how to live, to be a living example, but also being God, being resurrected on the third day. So the same way that this side of my hand looks different than that side of my hand, it's all my hand. So let's give God glory. So this song, I heard a trap gospel song, and I thought, well, maybe I could write one too. And so let me just put a disclaimer out there. I am not calling God a gangster, but in my day, because I'm a little bit older than I look, but in my day, when we said someone was a G, we were just referring to how bold and how sovereign they were. And I can't think of a more bold and sovereign individual than Jesus Christ. Amen. Yeah. All right, so DJ, please spin that track for me. You want to know if I love God?
Are you for it?
Yeah, of course I love God. Man, I love Jesus so much, I would die for Him. But more importantly, I would live for Him. Every decision I make, every action I take, that's with Him in mind. He died for us. How much of a G is God? Jesus is the biggest G. Jesus is the biggest G. And I got Him on my side so you can't see me. Jesus is the biggest G. Jesus is the biggest G. He died for our sins so you and I could be free. You won't find me up in a trap where the guns bustin' they clap. Now pop your mouth, I don't cook crack, but I'm a soldier and that's real rap. I'm in the army of Zion. I stay locked and loaded, no lying. Many invited, but few were chosen for no more nights alone crying. Jesus Christ is my savior. He shot there and beat my behavior. And His presence is so sweet. I wanna save her. He died for us, He paid the price, He gave His life, but what a sacrifice. They crucified Him on Calvary, and now we died once, but we lived twice. Cause y'all can sing the hook for me. He's the biggest G. And I got Him on my side so you can't see me. Jesus is the biggest G. Let me hear you say it.
He's the biggest G.
He died for us so you and I could be free. Every knee shall bow and every tongue let it confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. No other God's passing a test. He turned water into wine, raised up Lazarus. He's fine. Giving sight back to the blind, loosing up chains and yokes that bind. And all the demons He casted out, they all knew what He was all about. They had to leave, that was the only route. For the King of Kings got so much clout. Son of God, Son of Man, yeah, He's both, you don't understand. He's the living word, the perfect man, the hypostatic union that Yahweh planned. Jesus is the biggest G, and I got Him on my side so you can't see me. Jesus is the biggest G, Jesus is the biggest G. He died, yeah, I could be free. Got my arm on, so don't try it. It's only obtained the grace, you can't buy it. Got that cap, I made of righteousness and salvation, help me for the riot. Fix shield of faith for the uncouth. Pants girded up by the truth. I'm taking orders from the general Jehovah. Said by youth, what He commands, I'll obey. The best things of life, but His ways ain't on the path. Please don't stray, you can be with Him in heaven at the end of it. Every day, That's every day. At the end of it, you can be with him. Every day, every day. Jesus is the biggest sheep. Jesus is the biggest sheep. And I got him on my side, so you can't see me. Jesus is the biggest. Come on. Jesus is the biggest sheep. He died for us, and so you and I can be free. Jesus is the biggest G, and I got him on my side, so you can't see me. Jesus is the biggest G, Jesus is the biggest G. He died for our sins so you and I could be free. Yeah. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Yes, so that is my trap gospel song, and a crowd favorite, if you've seen me perform before, is this next track. It's called Jesus Freedom. Please excuse me. So I'm going to attempt to also teach y'all a little dance. If you can catch on to it, great. If not, you can still party, do your own thing. Because dance is praise. You can praise God by dancing, by clapping, by waving, by shabaking his name, by giving him the glory, by calling out his names and thanking him for the things that he's done. Thanking him for being a strong tower and the solid rock upon which we stand. Thanking him for being El Shaddai, El Elyon, Elohim. Yes. DJ, please spin the track.
You may feel like you're trapped, like you're lonely, worried or scared. But you should just keep going every step of the way he is there. Times I thought that I couldn't make it, then I dropped on my knees and prayed. And that's how I kept going, giving him all of my praise. Don't get your freedom, he breaks the chain. Don't get your freedom, he's the only way. Don't get your freedom, he breaks the chain. Don't get your freedom, he's the only way. When it comes to your past, let it go. He can show you just how much he loves you. There's nothing about you. Come out of lust right now. Addiction's gone too far. Suicide is just a lie. And it's no surprise how wicked we were. Come on and make your choice. I'm gonna lose my voice. Come on and get your freedom.
Get your freedom. He breaks the chain.
Who really knows the hook? Who knows the hook and wants to sing with me?
Come on, dance, we will wait. It's your praise, it's your praise.
it just didn't work. Give it up for her one more time, because she just gave her ministry to each and every one of y'all. So give it up to HisPurpose. Give it up for DJ of the Way. Spinning the ones and twos. Thank you, Jesus. I had a brain fart for 2 seconds, so that's why I paused. I was like, wait a minute, what was I gonna say? So who's ready for some more spoken word? Who's ready to snap instead of clap? Snap instead of clap. You know who you are. Do you want to stand? You can just nod. You want to stand? Okay, she's not nodding. Okay, it's okay. I know, I was trying not to be obvious, but it's okay. I was like, do you want to stand? And she was just like, I'm like, people are not. Give it up for Renee. She came up as a praise cafe last week, man. 2 months ago to do her rendition of, who was it? Rahab, that's who it was. And she's going to do another one, but she's going to do, I'm going to let her tell who it is. No.
Get some height on.
And I got high heels on.
All right, you good right there?
Give it up for Renee if she ministers through.
Well, like you said, my name's Renee. Last year I actually prayed and fasted, you know, to find what my purpose was and what God had me to do for him. And he gave me a woman's ministry. He revealed to me that